This is an AT&T Goal of the Week nominee.
McInerney. On the right wing, it's crossed inside. McInerney's five, and he scores! The shutout is gone. And on a night where you haven't had anything really positive to hang your hat on, it's getting on the end of this second ball. Side puts it in. This is a fabulous finish from a young player. And it's taken with a wonderful level of confidence. And there's absolutely no hesitation. Picks out.